Donald? Goofy? Where are the others?
After you fell, we came looking for you. I guess they must have kept going.
That's awesome.
Oh. And I was so happy that we got to see them again.
That's eager to sail under Captain Jack Sparrow.
Who? Huh?
Jack!
Perhaps you'll consider an arrangement. One which requires nothing from you but information.
Regarding the Brethren Court, no doubt. In exchange for fair compensation, square my debt with Jones. Guarantee my freedom.
Of course. It's just good business.
Were I in a divulgatory mood, what then might I divulge?
Everything. Where are they meeting? What are their plans?
Shall we?
Shall we what?
Some pirate won't get anywhere without a ship. So, let's go get one.
Oh, yes!
Sora and Jack sure are cut from the same cloth.
Use that key to free me, Sora, and you have my most certain promise. All the power under sea you ever wish for be yours.
Free her? How?
Sora!
What's wrong?
Huh? Oh, nothing really. I'm good.
I'm afraid I won't be joining you underwater, mates. Let's just say I don't have the gills.
Nice!
Thank you.
bet we'll find some ingredients around here.
Thank you.
Maybe you can clear him away from a distance.
Back off!
Something's glowing.
There's a chest!
That seems suspiciously convenient.
I'll check it out.
Sarah, this can be dangerous.
But Donald, no pirate worth his salt ignores treasure.
Thank you.
Huh? Ship.
Are you certain about that?
Huh? What, Jack?
Finders keepers.
How'd he get here so fast?
Mine, Savvy.
Now, Savvy.
Jack, you already have the Black Pearl.
Aye. To which this ship holds no candle. Bus, take what you can, mate. Now then, my ship has a captain. But it does appear I'm in need of a crew. Suppose you'll have to do. Don't dawdle. Climb aboard. Ready now, helmsman?
Ready enough, Captain, but aren't we kinda trapped?
Now, Sora, I know you've made passage through straits far more dire than this. Just follow your heart's command.
Make way!